Did you guys know that Botox was originally being invented to help people with cerebral palsy? Yeah, I just learned this. They were developing it, trying to find a way to inject the muscle so that it wouldn't do that. And then somewhere along the way, they discovered that Botox also makes wrinkles go away. And then they were like, well, forget cerebral palsy. Yeah. Yeah. We could really be helping people. God forbid you had a crowfoot. The guy with the twisty arm can wait.